Hare Krishna. ISKCON Bhagavat Mahavidyalaya and Ved Varsity is very much pleased to offer a course on Dashamula Tattva. So talking about this book, Dashamula Tattva is a book written by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and this is a book which discusses about the 10 essential truths of Vedic scriptures. So this is a wonderful book which is discussing about various nuggets of scriptural wisdom from the Vedas. What are the foundational principles on which the entire Vedic philosophy is based? So right from Vedas being the source of knowledge, how Vedas are apaurusheya, you know, right from that, what is the conception of absolute truth in Vedas, the personal conception, impersonal conception, understanding, and which one is the most complete presentation. Also, understanding what is Supreme Lord, what are His energies, Swarup Shakti, Maya Shakti, Jiva Shakti. So that is the energies of the Supreme Lord, and you know, all that classification. Then talking about also what is the process of achieving the Supreme Lord, the Abhidheya part. So we talked about Sambandha, there is also Abhidheya, the process to achieve that particular relationship between Supreme Lord and the Jivas, and the perfection of this process, the Prayojan. All these things are talked in Dashamula Tattva. So here in this course, what we will be presenting is the ideas of all these 10 esoteric truths. They will be presented on the basis of Shat Sandarbhas of Srila Jiva Goswami, as well as Vedanta Sutra, that is by Srila Vyasadeva, and combining with other scriptural wisdom from Baldev Vidyabhushan and our Acharyas, we will be presenting each of the topic, like how Vedas are the perfect means of knowledge. So the topic would be based upon books such as the Tattva Sandarbha, and also from Vedanta Sutra, Pramaya Ratnavali, and other scriptures. So it's not a very, in one way it will cater to the beginner as well as the advanced students of the Shastra, because the topic is actually being discussed in a manner which is also in depth, but somebody is just beginning to understand Gaudiya Vaishnava truths, he would also benefit immensely, because the topic is actually being discussed right from the grassroots. So the overall purpose is all these 10 essential truths are presented to you in the manner of Gaudiya Vaishnava Siddhanta, in the with the perspective of Gaudiya Vaishnava Siddhanta. So along with that, we will also be discussing somewhat about Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur's amazing contribution, you know, his amazing life and contribution towards the society. So this is a course which can give lot of philosophic clarity on lot of philosophical ideas, so that to be able to understand Gaudiya Vaishnava Siddhanta, even reading from other books and all, will become very, very easy. So we welcome you all to join this course and understand this amazing nuggets of scriptural wisdom as presented by Srila Bhaktivinoda Thakur. Thank you. Hare Krishna.